Hey guys, what's up? Hunter here, and it's been a long time. The vlogs are back. Just tell me what you wanna do. Cause I'm gonna pray that your love is. So welcome to the first vlog back. A lot has happened since I've uploaded last, so let's just do a little bit of a review. So I've been going to college. I am in my sophomore year here at the Savannah College of Art and Design. I've worked on film sets. I've been working with SCAD Radio. I am now the social media director at SCAD Radio. I've been taking a lot of general ed courses and film courses, studying all of that fun stuff. In fact, I'm in speech class right now, and here's my final project for my speech class.
Running a business can be difficult and stressful, but social media branding and content creation shouldn't look like it is. Luckily for you, I can help bring together the whole package by creating professional and personalized video, photo, and graphic design content. I'm a vlogger, social media director, and yes, a TikTok heartthrob, but I don't fit in the typical box of those elements. I take the necessary steps outside of the box to make sure every project I work on is creative, innovative, and memorable. Working side by side with your company, we can create a world of possibilities like never before imagined. So let's jump right in.
I became a creator on the app TikTok, and I now have over 31,000 followers. And a lot of you might be coming from TikTok. I don't know. I'm vlogging here. Don't you? Hello? So disrespectful. Here's a couple of my most popular TikToks.
Alexander.
I have to leave.
Alexander.
Look around at how lucky we are to be alive right now.
Helpless.
They are asking me to leave.
Look around.
Why do people feel safe under blankets at night? I mean, it's not like a murderer is gonna walk into your house at 3 a.m. like, I'm gonna kill you. God damn it, he's under a blanket.
Why did you clone me twice?
Yes. Twice.
Hola! Oh! Adios!
Who was that?
That was Spanish Dan. I called him Span.
Music make you lose control! Music make you lose control!
Let's go!
Hey, that's pretty good.
Hey, that's pretty good.
I go to New York this week on Thursday, so you guys are gonna get to see that. I had to make sure that the vlogs were back before I went to New York because I need to document my life. I was watching my old vlogs not too long ago, and it was just nice to be able to go back to my senior year of high school and just relive all of those moments. And I want that for my college experience as well. I wanna be able to go back and relive all of this stuff. So I'm gonna be doing that. I'm gonna be vlogging, and I want you guys to join me and come along for the ride that I call my life. I can't wait to document all of my stuff once again and just get back into the swing of things. I'm really excited. I know a lot of people back home watch these videos, so hello friends and family from back home and my new friends I've made here at SCAD. I hope you enjoy these vlogs. Let's get to it. Hey guys, Anthony and I are gonna go for a swim. That's all. Hi guys, first vlog back, feels pretty good. Anthony over here is going to start vlogging soon.
Yes, I am.
I'll link his channel below. I'm going to go for a swim. Okay, bye. Anthony slipped, he fell, he's dead, he's done.
I can see the light.
I can see, that's just the sun.
There's no sun, you think there's a sun there? Maybe you're the one who fell.
Is that the backstroke?
I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get. I do not throw powder, I might take a sip. I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip. I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish. I roll with some fiends, I love
hands almost fell off.
Hey, that's pretty good.
So that's it for today's vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and don't forget to leave comments down below. Man, it feels good to be back. Thank you for joining the ride once again, and I will see you guys Wednesday with a brand new vlog. By the way, yes, I'm uploading Monday, Wednesday, and Friday once again. We're gonna see how it goes. We're gonna see how it goes. Here we go.
Just tell me what you wanna do. Cause I'll go anywhere that your love is. I'll follow if you make a move.
Wait, it's still on?